PQWT-L series is the newly updated and multifunctional water leak detector. It is applied to different detecting leakage of outdoor water pipe, fire pipe, heating system, indoor water pipe, and underground heating floor pipe. By collecting and analyzing leakage signal, it solves the problem of pressure pipe water leak. The major components of the instrument include host machine, noise reduction, headphone, medium sensor for outdoor normal environment, large sensor for outdoor noisy environment, triangular sensor for indoor ground, square sensor for narrow spaces such as walls and cabinets, etc. Telescopic pole for connecting sensors. Sand pole for inserting soft soil lawn. Demonstration of outdoor pipeline water leak detection. Preparation. 1. Make sure if there is a leakage problem in pipes. Take the fire pipes, for example. It is necessary to check the pipeline pressure holding or decreasing pressure of the pressure meter in the pump station. 2. Search and check any unknown water flow around the pipe well. 3. Observe if there are any land subsidence around the pipes and if there are abnormal any wetlands. 4. Use the detector to check the valve and abnormal leaking noise of the exposed pipes. It could be mainly checked if there are any signs of the abnormal leaking noise. 5. Use the underground metal pipe detector to find the direction of the pipes, if the direction is unknown. Assembling the instrument. Step 1. Connect the strap to the host machine. Step 2. Connect the sensors to the telescopic pole. Step 3. Connect the noise reduction headphone to the host machine. Instrument operation process. General detection, which is mainly used to check the outdoor pipeline water leakage in large areas. 1. Click to enter the outdoor, select the soil texture of hard and pipe material for metal according to the detecting environment. 2. Click General Detection to enter the interface. 3. Place the sensor above the pipe. Turn on the knob switch to receive sound. Listen to the volume and observe the spectrum change on the screen. After detection of the first point, press the knob switch to turn off the sound and move the sensor forward to detect the next point in the same way. When the spectrum on the instrument screen is high and the sound in the headset is significantly increased, the area can be identified as a suspected leakage area and marked. Locating, which is mainly used to locate the leak point in suspected leakage areas. 1. Click to enter the locating mode. 2. In the suspected leakage area, start detection from the first point. Click any position in the spectrum bar, and the signal value will be displayed on the top of the spectrum bar. The thin bar is the instantaneous noise of the environment, while the thick bar is the sound from the underground. We mainly observe the thick bar signal. 3. After the thick bar is stable, click again any position in the spectrum bar to lock it. The signal value changes from red to black, and the detection at the first point is completed. The same method is used to compare different points in this area. When the detection point has the highest thick spectrum bar and the signal value is the largest, it can be judged as the suspected leaking point. The detection report in the locating mode can be stored after clicking the export button and connecting to the computer. Demonstration of indoor pipeline water leak detection. Preparation for indoor pipeline water leak detection. 1. Conduct a pipeline pressure holding testing with a manual water pressure tester. 2. If the pipeline's direction is unknown, a thermal imaging camera can be used to determine the direction of the pipeline. Assembling the instrument. Step 1. Connect the strap to the host machine. Step 2. Connect the triangular sensor to the host machine. Step 3. Connect the noise reduction headphone to the host machine. Instrument operation, general detection, which is mainly used to check the indoor pipeline water leakage in large areas. 1. Click the indoor, then choose the general detection. 2. Turn on the knob switch to receive sound and to pay attention to the sound volume in the headphone and to observe the spectrum change on the screen. Three, when the spectrum on the instrument screen is high and the sound in the headset is significantly increased, the area can be identified as a suspected leakage area and marked. Locating, which is mainly used to locate the leak point in suspected leakage areas. 1. Click to enter the locating mode. 2. In the suspected leakage area, click any position in the spectrum bar. 3. After the thick bar is stable, click again any position in the spectrum bar to lock it. And the signal value is the largest. It can be judged as the suspected leaking point. Notice. 1. It's forbidden to put the sensor into the water, and please put the sensor gently. 2. It's forbidden to use inflammable and explosive areas such as gasoline and natural gas. 3. If it is for outdoor pipeline leak detection, please select the corresponding detection parameters according to the actual environment. 4. If the instrument is not used for a long time, please charge it once a month at least. 5. When detecting the area like soft soil or lawn, it is better to use the sensor to connect to the sound pole and insert it into the soil. Hunan Puqi Water Environment Institute Company Limited. Hunan Puqi Geologic Exploration Equipment Institute. +86 731 8223 7112 www.pqwts.com www.pqwtdetector.com